Corruption on the force. Four police officers and now a Lee County deputy accused of helping drug dealers.
And now the feds are investigating. NBC2's Nestor Montoya has the bombshell details from the Freeh report that the city of Fort Myers fought to keep out of public eyes.
These documents we have here, though heavily redacted as you can see, were first acquired by the news press through a public records fight with the city. Now we have a copy and we took a closer look at some of these serious allegations.
I think it's disturbing because, like I said, we expect a high level of integrity when it comes to the police officers.
The newly released documents mention Fort Myers police officers and Lee County Sheriff's deputies helping drug dealers.
Well, it's very shocking to know that it could possibly be happening.
One portion of the Freeh Report appendix document says a dealer was under the protection of a deputy and that a deputy allowed a dealer to use an official vehicle to transport drugs. We reached out to Fort Myers police, but they declined to comment. LCSO released a statement saying, quote, "At this time, we have no knowledge or reason to believe that any deputy is under investigation for anything related to the matters encompassed by the Freeh Reports." Councilman Johnny Street says the truth will come out.
We will get to the truth of what's really been going on in the city of Fort Myers for the last past several years.
And that these allegations, not a laughing matter.
This is serious. This is talking about people's lives and their futures. And the city's future is the fact that not only is it the tip of the iceberg seems to be melting real fast right now.
Now, federal authorities investigating this report worry that the release of appendices A and B would seriously jeopardize their investigation. They also worry that it would endanger witnesses and law enforcement officers. We're live in Fort Myers. Nestor Montoya, NBC2.